Whew, it's hot, but it's very beautiful here. So we are in Station 3 of Boracay, and we're so far from everyone, but I don't mind because our hotel is legit AF. And we're right beside a Jamba Juice / Yellow Cab. So what more can you ask for? The new wing of Astoria, it's called Astoria Current. It's freaking amazing. It's so beautiful.
Hello, Miss Balikbayan.
Hello.
Welcome back.
Anong gagawin dyan sa
helicopter? Where are you from?
From Sydney.
From Sydney?
It's too hot.
So this girl has been living in Australia for the past ilang years na?
Four years
na? Such a nice tattoo naman. So revealing naman. Now, the cousins are complete.
Are we?
And
are we?
We're about to see the oldies.
My baby shot me down.
So we just finished swimming here, and it's time to eat. So we're just waiting for the food, and it's like we have the whole place to ourselves. See. Good morning, guys. It is day 2, and today we are going to
Island hopping.
We're here at the rooftop right now. It is very spacious AF. And we're going island hopping at like 8 a.m. Had breakfast, had some coffee. Now it's time to enjoy the island. Let's go.
Yeah. Oh. That's vibe. She wanna vibe.
Okay, so now we're waiting for a new boat because they gave us a small one, and we're 24, and how the fuck can we fit? How the hell can we fit in a fucking small boat? So now we're waiting for a bigger one. Cause we're, guys, ang dami talaga namin, so I don't know.
I ain't gonna lie, I don't really need company, and I ain't afraid to die. Buck up, all these hiccups wanna fuck with me.
Right now, we're at the middle of the beach, and we're gonna go swim, be snorkeling.
She's falling, but she doesn't think he'll catch her. Cause her last relationship was a disaster. Accusations every day, she didn't know why. All her calls would be ignored, he's on his own.
It's lunchtime, time to eat some food, get some energy before we go cliff diving. Alright, Filipino food in the house. We'll call food. Some vegetables. Royal po tsaka tubig.
Mahal itong camera mo.
Ganda.
Goodbye food. Bang.
Gusto mo ba sa December? Pupunta tayo ng Japan?
Gusto mo snow? Tara.
Kita mo eh.
Yeah, that's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe.
So now we're back here in Station 3. We just finished island hopping. The heat is so fucking hot, but you know. This heat, you need some ice cream, man.
Saw you walking down the
just finished taking some pictures, you know, for IG, for Facebook, and I'm tired. Official photographer / videographer.
Let's go in now.
The times when Boracay is the most beautiful. Sunset. Woo. So we just finished eating. Lusog na siya ko, but my cousins and I are still gonna go drinking. You know, chill out, chill out.
I'm sorry, but I'm busy right now.